You have an instinct for where the ball is going to be. You pick up certain little movements from the bowler to give you a bit of a head start. And you can look at the field and, you know, if the field is set back for bouncers. You don't predetermine, but you might have a hint of what's coming as well. So a combination of factors just helps you through.